Young Scout Ranger isn't just famous for his adventures in the Mercedes Zetros Expedition Mobile on Iceland, he's also making a name for himself in aviation. In this video, he's going to conduct a test flight in a Pellegrin Tarragon aircraft, and let me tell you folks, the wind is howling out there, gusty as ever, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. The flight takes off from Middle Earth towards the Rhine River, basking in the glorious sunlight, then continues over the Eiffel towards the Nürburgring, and straight to the Nürburgring with its world-renowned Nordschleife. Coming in from the west is a front of clouds. Due to the winter season, the condensation level is quite low because of the chilly air. In meteorology, this refers to the altitude where the air temperature equals the dew point, meaning the air is fully saturated with water vapor, equivalent to a relative humidity of 100%. The height of the condensation level crucially depends on the moisture content of the rising air parcel. Meteorologists typically distinguish between two condensation levels, the lifting condensation level and the convective condensation level. In the Earth's atmosphere, a condensation level represents the height at which clouds form, as water vapor begins to condense with increasing altitude and decreasing temperature. This area is also referred to as cloud base, and to observe the Nordschleife, Robin has to maneuver the aircraft under an appropriate cloud base but still remain high enough above the elevations of the Eiffel Mountains. Safety first is his motto in every flight situation. Clearly, there's no racing happening down there. You can easily see from the air that the track is currently under repair, out of commission. Robin thinks it's a shame. Otherwise, they could have organized an air-to-ground race. Though the race cars would have struggled, because Robin is flying at a ground speed of over 370 kilometers per hour.
It wasn't really bad. I enjoyed my life. That was all I had. I promised before, man, I told you lies. Every soul.
Abgefahren. Gut windig.